Here in New Zealand, we have a saying, kai te akitanga, which means guardianship of the land. And as foresters, that's what we are. We are guardians of the land and we look after it for future generations. Forests provide a wide range of different habitats. Nestled amongst our production forests are many different types of significant ecological areas, from streams, wetlands, native forests, tussock lands, for example. They're an important part of what we do here. We protect them and get them checked over by ecologists and have management plans for them all. So we're actively managing them to make sure we protect them. To grow, a tree uses a process called photosynthesis, which is taking the carbon dioxide out of the air, storing the carbon as wood, and releasing oxygen for us all to breathe. So just by being there, a tree is actually helping to fight climate change and reduce the carbon dioxide in the air. And on the other side, commercial plantations are also beneficial for climate change, as we are doing active research into increasing the resilience of these tree species that we grow so that they can withstand extreme droughts, extreme flooding, and other environmental events that occur with climate change. I'm proud to work in forestry because it genuinely feels like I come to work and leave the world a better place at the end of the day.
Sustainable forestry is what we do every day. When I come to work for Rayonier, I was living off the legacy of the foresters before me, and now we're leaving a legacy for the ones that have fallen behind us. We have an opportunity to manage one of the greatest natural resources in the world. The beautiful thing about what we manage is it is renewable and it is sustainable, not just for my children, but for their children as well. I think that one of the biggest myths out here is that unmanaged forest left alone is healthier than a managed forest, and that's simply not the case. On our managed forest, we manage to maintain forest health and tree vigor, which allows that forest to overcome attacks from insects and disease, and are much more likely to not be impacted by those agents as well as other events. In the past, the wildfire played a key role in the renewal of the forest resources. It created openings and created an opportunity for a rebirth of forest. Today, uncontrolled fire is too dangerous to leave unchecked, but forest is the one activity that imitates what nature once did naturally. By harvesting trees in a controlled way, we're providing that open habitat that so many species need.
Working for Rayonier, it's easy to be passionate about what you do in forestry. You're protecting ecosystems, protecting soils, protecting water quality, ensuring that we have proper biodiversity where it's appropriate, and maintaining forests. In sustainable forestry, we like to think of it as a cycle. First, we plant the trees, we care for those trees throughout its life. Usually in the Southeast, that's anywhere from 16 to 25, sometimes 30 years. And in the Pacific Northwest, even more, usually around 50 years typically. At Rayonier and at other timber companies, good forestry practice is to make sure that we are always planting more trees than we harvest. As foresters, we want to make sure that our forests are healthy and that they remain healthy for the foreseeable future. Forests as forests forever is our goal as foresters.
Rayonier's been managing timberlands right in this area for the better part of 100 years. We're still here today, watching young trees grow into a product that we can sell soon, rotation after rotation. Sustainable forestry to me is really key to this company's survival. Rayonier has been certified to the SFI standard for more than 20 years now. It's not something we do because we have to, it's something that we do voluntarily. So certification standards provide us a guide, do things like protect water quality. We have buffer zones around waterways and streams. We have wildlife corridors to protect. Part of the steps we take include identifying endangered species habitat or potential habitat and protect those where they need to thrive. We take steps to prevent wildfires and protect the forest resource. Many of our foresters are even trained firefighters at Rayonier. If we were to harvest without replanting and nurturing the next generation of trees, we risk destroying not just the wood supply, but entire ecosystems. Sustainable forestry is a key that provides a continuous supply of wood, but at the same time maintains harmony within ecosystems.
I'm proud to work in forestry because I know that the time that I put into my job every day is contributing to a resource that is sustainable. Forestry also provides a lot to our economy. If you consider all of the forest products that come out of a forest, you think of like lumber, and you also think of all of the things that really aren't as top of mind. So anything that's got paper in it, any of like hygiene products, as well as lots of things that you probably don't even think of, like toothpaste, other bath products, these all contain parts of a tree in them when they are processed. Also, the screen on your phone is made from some forest products, and also the covering on some medicines is made from a forest product. So it's really important as a consumer to have forestry as a part of your life. You can support sustainable forestry by buying only sustainably sourced forest products, such as products labeled with SFI, FSC, or PEFC designation. We have a big role to play in protecting the world's forest ecosystems, and you do too.